Good morning, everyone. It's a Tuesday, and it's not so terrific, but it is better than it has been. Good morning again. I'm Chief Meteorologist John Gaughan. Look, the nor'easter is kind of slowly fading away, ever so slowly, and that'll give us a little brighter day. Take a look at Live 5 Doppler radars, and again, during the early morning hours, we still see some scattered showers, little dots on the radar, but that's about it. Tropics are quiet for now. This and that are two upper level lows, one, two. So it's strange. You're actually looking for something else to develop in there. If something should develop, it may roll towards us this weekend. And that's the reason why this weekend forecast has rain in it. So we can't really break the cycle of nasty weekends. We've had quite a few nasty, I think four out of five, maybe now it's five out of six, where we've either had heavy rains, or hurricane, tropical storm mixed combination with a nor'easter. It's been a real mess. Today and tomorrow, two breezy days, full moon on Thursday, flooding at high tide all 4 days, that's including Friday. Then we see things kind of balance out this weekend with those showers around. Could be a few downpours. We'll continue to monitor the potential of the tropics. And then as we head all the way out towards midweek next week, another nor'easter, but this one not quite as heavy or as intense, will come rolling on in with much cooler temperatures, by the way.